This video is just incredible. This is dramatic video here of a deer crashing right through a windshield of a school bus in Virginia. The driver and the students, as you can see, just in shock. They were just sitting there when this deer just went right through the windshield. The deer actually landed on a student who was trying to sleep. The animal finally finds its footing and then escapes out the door.